written for me. I now truly understand the seriousness of trafficking children into child slavery. I am even more willing to help in the fight to end it. I would now like to share a poem that expresses my feelings about this important issue. Be thankful for all you receive. Don't complain, no matter what you do. People go through things you wouldn't believe, so just look to God, He'll see you through. I am hurt, my siblings had to be brave, experiencing most of life as a child slave. Day and night, they toiled and worked hard, though stressed. I am happy now, they're free, free and they're blessed. My eyes have been opened to see such hate. We cannot let this stand, we must advocate. This has been a journey of love, strength, and will to make a change from captivity to Capitol Hill.